Am I dreaming? Is this for real? I feel like I'm back at a boathouse in the 1990s.
Tonight, you're going to see one of the hottest rock bands here in St. Martin. They call Iguana Soup. Let's go to them now.
Welcome to the boathouse!
From England, Franco the guitar player, he's from Milano, Italy. Thomas is from Sweden, the drummer. And I'm from Aruba, you know. I'm a sweet potato, like I say.
It's been 10 years since Iguana Soup performed at this venue.
What will you be offering the audience tonight?
Rock and roll to the max, 100% volume.
Started one afternoon when I was having lunch, and I thought it would be a good idea to bring back Iguana Soup to boathouses. Everyone kept on talking about it, and it was a fly-by-night idea, and I spoke to my cousin. I briefly mentioned it, and suddenly this thing started to unfold. She made a couple calls, and this thing just developed, and before I knew it, Iguana Soup, we got the members back from all parts of the globe, and it was very, very interesting, and I'm very proud to see the turnout this evening. So Martin, thank you very much for your support, the local support. I'm very happy that it turned out as beyond my expectations.
All the spices in the soup came together and rocked the crowd.
Static for me, and also here with my lovely lady from England, who's obviously heard all the stories from me. I've been with her 4 years, but for her to be here and see it, she's overwhelmed. You know, the love and the happiness that's on the island, you know, you don't get that anywhere else.
Were you a fan of Iguana Soup back in the days as well?
I'm a pretty young chick still, so I can't say I was here at the time. I'm going to be turning 35 in a couple days, so I can't say that I've been one of those guys, you know. But I am today, and I'm very proud that I have this second opportunity in this time to be reintroduced to Iguana Soup.
Thank you.
What about your band members?
They're my brothers.
Iguana Soup, a little older, and back at a boathouse for a special reunion. It's like the good old days. Rocking Fridays at the boathouse. You got to love it.